Brutus Carpenter, I presume.
Yes, that's right. Did you bring me something to eat? I'm very hungry.
No, sorry.
Ah, well, move on then.
Bye.
Don't you have work to do?
Okay. I'd kill for a good fight.
I
much. Stench. Whoever held this poker has got to be covered in slime. And judging by the dried blood and the dent on this shovel, it was used as a weapon. Someone tried to wash the stain out, but it's still slimy. Ugh, it stinks. Ugh, it reeks to high heaven. What is this stuff?
I need to get out of here before he comes round. What by the angels is going on? Where am I?
Another one for you. Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
Another one for you. Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
What by the angles is going on? Where am I? I need to get out of here before he comes round.
Another one for you. Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
I need to get out of here before he comes round. What by the angles is going on? Where am I? I need to get out of here before he comes round.
Brutus was brought in by some group who had a deal with the crematorium worker. So, Brutus woke up, knocked the guy out cold, and escaped.
Be safe. We don't have any free beds left.
You're James Warren, right?
Yeah, that's me. What do you want? I'm sick, can't you see?
A week ago, a group of people brought an unconscious man to the crematorium. I need to know who those people were.
What makes you think I'd know that? Oh.
You got hurt that day. That's why you're in the hospital. The man you were supposed to burn knocked you out and escaped.
Horse feathers. I hit my head. Fell down the stairs.
You were supposed to cremate a man listed as Jack White. He escaped, and now he wants to know what's going on. So tell me, who paid you to burn a man alive?
How do you know about White?
I talked to him. I need names, Warren.
I can't. I say anything. I'm toast.
They'll certainly kill you if they find out Jack White is still alive. I can arrange that.
No, please. No, I didn't ask their names. They're priests, but they ain't from St. Michael's Church, that's for sure. They were talking about the Lord of the Woods or something. Maybe from an old Oakmont church? That's all I know, I swear.
Where can I find this church?
I don't know. Some things in this Borg are best left alone.
It's not much, but thanks. Wasn't that hard after all, was it?
You got what you came for. Now leave me be.
Bye.
Knock it off.